Bobby Battleground, the first all-call brand in Giant Championship Wrestling. It's the television championship match, and that is the man who always runs, none other than Thunderbolt Patterson.
Does he look great, or does he look great?
He looks immaculate.
This gentleman, I gotta tell you, he looks like he has been working out the whole entire offseason to look the way he does.
And it involves the title. The former Cruiserweight Champion is ready to... like Thunderball.
And he's got to be on his game because his opponent's a tough one.
Yet to have a match! But yet the most frustrated individual on the roster.
I equate him to Matt Hardy. Matt Hardy had version 1 and version 2. Razul Bashir, this is version 2. He looks pissed, he looks ready, and hopefully he can gain a victory and gain the TV title.
It's funny I mentioned version 1 and version 2 because it's take 2 of us saying he's won.
You're damn right it is. CCW!
It's better here!
Alright. Does this guy look demented or what?
Does he?
He does.
This guy can go bear hunting with a switch. Come on,
get out of
here! Oh
no!
He's gonna steal it!
Oh no!
He's gonna steal it! One!
Two!
Two!
We got no
more! 4 minutes left! Oh, crash and burn!
Oh, these men need... Oh, wow!
It's over! Jumping on track! 3 minutes!
And what an elbow drop by Thunderbolt Patterson, who miraculously kicked out. I just lagged again.
Thunderbolt is really it, though.
And here we go now. Another arm drag takedown here. Slowing the pace down his Thunderbolt, but he doesn't have too much time. He has to speed up here.
Huh? And Bashir counter the chop. Drop kick.
Returning the favor from earlier.
My God, what a matchup. Back to the key lock. The Desma, we need more moves.
Would you leave that Desma guy out of this?
Cover, one, two, and a kick out.
Oh, speak of kicking him. Oh boy,
back to the midsection.
The
drop him down.
Shooting through his face.
The Arabian Ahi Tuna. Cover one, he's gonna steal it again.
Thunderbolt really has to be...
Oh, takes him down big that time!
Going up. Thunderbolt's going up, I knew it! You better give him fucking burns!
Ready to go!
Thunderbolt's feeling it!
Oh, is he
feeling it? Boy!
He's getting into it, baby!
He's been going to the parties of better there, but I'm not going to say anything else.
Bashir is looking like a 12-year-old to Thunderbolt. It's over!
Oh! What a slime!
Too much?
Yeah, a little bit too much, but no one's gonna judge you.
Oh, you know what's coming? Sean Connery!
The Connery Sean!
He hits him!
Oh boy, this move.
Top rope!
This move!
Can he hit the Quantum of Solace?
Hey, he got it! The Quantum of Solace!
Center ring! Leg hook! Cover one! Two! We are the champion!
The Connery Sean!
My God, what a match! And we are just getting started!
I have to tell you, you cannot take anything away from Razul Bashir. I can never say his name right. He deserved to win, but it was, what's that called?
The man who always runs while others walk.
The new TV champion,
Thunderbolt Patterson, congratulations! And here we go! We are finally going to get closure on the tag team title situation. So who's the tag team? Here's a joke, right?
Wow!
It's El Toro!
Ho ho!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
They're reunited. My lord, they're reunited.
El Toro and Tornado are gonna work as a cohesive unit.
partner, not a lot of people know this, and I'm surprised I do.
What?
Both these gentlemen fought together with the tag team in Mexico.
That's very true. I thought you were going to reveal that, Tornado is secretly Kim Chi.
My lord, this is going to be one hell of a match.
Damn right it is.
Dash and Cody with McIntyre, whatever their name is. They're in for a hell of a fight.
Gotta love that robe. Do the shimmy. Hey, Duke, have you heard?
I heard.
Well, everybody's heard about the bird.
That's the word.
Kicks him. Kicks him again.
And he goes flying down to the concrete.
Up hot tag. Up dead letters.
Fucking got you right.
Shot.
And there's the count. Ouch.
Stands him up now.
Heading back up! And there's
the
tornado! Now he's back out of the apron. Going top, not again! And
And the cover!
It's over!
One, two, three!
The tornado wins!
That wasn't Mr. Fermanagic. What happened? We didn't play with the handshake! Vyachka's winning! Here we go!
There are your new CCW Tag Team Champions! Give it to the Call Brand!
That's right, Miguel put together a really good team here!
Well, stay tuned, we've got more action to come.
Who's my partner to keep you alive?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the CCW Undisputed Championship. Introducing first, the challenger, hailing from Bad Street, LES USA, the Ghost Rider, Johnny Blaze.
Introducing his opponent, the champion from Stone Mountain, Georgia, please welcome the CCW Undisputed Champion, the Natural, Nicholas Harper!
Thank you.
A knee straight to the forehead. Someone in the corner now. Drops him down. What's this? Big press there. That may have him. Blaze hooking that leg.
One,
two, and a two count.
And what will it take to finish off the natural? What a competitor.
Oh, takes him down. Neckbreaker. Harper mounts here. Comeback, a beautiful one.
That classic WCW World Championship is on the line.
Up again. To the back and neck.
Bending and cracking from that backbreaker.
Uh-oh. Got a vertical suplex. Pops those hips. Goes again. Going for a hat trick, perhaps. Yes, he does. Harper going to the top.
This is it.
What's this? Headbutt misses. Blaze with a throwback.
And again,
to the top. The leap of faith. Uh-oh, we've got blood in the water.
El Jefe.
Should I hook him up? Fisherman! Oh, you know it's coming. No, Harper, rake of the eyes.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. El Jefe. Oh, my God.
Drops him down with a full Nelson.
I think he's through playing around.
Blaze off the ropes. Clothesline. We are new champion, perhaps. Shoulders down.
Two.
New champion!
Jefe wins the championship!
We've got a new champion! Undisputed champion. This place is going crazy.